6 in the a.m. Tony Paige. Let's go to Andrew in Fresh Meadows. Andrew, you're on the fan.
Hey, Tony. How you doing?
I'm all right, man. How you doing?
I'm actually looking forward to the Islander game coming up tonight because I have a very long fandom with this hockey team, considering that I've been a fan since 2002.
Mm-hmm.
I've witnessed every first-round loss. And believe me, this time last night, I was jumping for joy. I was celebrating after Quinn scored that goal.
Mm-hmm.
And I have good faith tonight that the Islanders are going to move on. They're going to play the Lightning. And Grice, let me tell you, I mean, he's having one hell of a series, especially last night.
Oh, yeah.
And the key save for him was that penalty shot.
Yes.
He didn't make the save on the penalty shot. Things would be looking a little bleak.
Well, you know, I said, it's easy. This is it. And I said, when he stopped him, I said, the Islanders will win. Doesn't matter how long it's going to take. That's a boost for the whole team. And I just want to see the reaction in Brooklyn, because I think they're going to pull it off tonight.
Well, they should. It's home ice. I mean, I have faith in them. I mean, they were coming together all year round, and I said to everybody, this is a team that should make it to the second round. This is a young team. The fourth line is the best in hockey, and I've been saying that for a long time. They have to win this series tonight. If they don't, it is a laughingstock.
Yeah, you know, you lose this, and then you go, I mean, look, you want to make it difficult and go back on the road and win, fine, but, you know, this, you think of the whole picture. You get it done. You get a little bit of rest. You know, it's not the stress of we got to go back on the road. You know, just because you did it once doesn't necessarily mean you're going to do it again. But, you know, you say, well, we have done it before. But, you know, you have a chance to do it in front of your home fans. That's, you know, I think that's something, you know, fans dream about. You know, when you're a kid, about, you know, you're hitting, when you hit the home run to win the World Series, it's always, you fantasize you're in your home park. Because the crowds are cheering and all that. And you would want to win in Brooklyn so everybody, the fans, gets to see it. You know, it's like winning the Stanley Cup on the road and you're skating around with the cup. It's like, you know, it's not the same as being around your, you know, in your building if you could do it. Hopefully the Islanders get it done tonight. I hope so. Because it'd be, you know, look, we're done with the Knicks and the Nets. The Rangers are done. Got a ways to go for baseball, and the only team left standing, as far as players are concerned, are the Islanders.